Look, Meg, I've had enough of this. You're not gonna convert me.
But, Brian, I just want you to feel the joy that I feel. I mean, the church makes me feel accepted and safe and part of something bigger than myself.
But, Meg, you don't need an outside voice to feel those feelings. They're inside you. What you call God is inside you, all of us. And I just hate to see people hating and killing each other over their own interpretation of what they're not smart enough to understand. You see what I'm saying?
Oh, I do, Brian. And I think I know just what to do.
Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker. Our top story tonight, just when you thought the world couldn't be any more dangerous, Channel 5 News has discovered that there is an atheist among us.
Local churchgoer and junior Christian soldier Meg Griffin has identified the atheist as Brian Griffin of Spooner Street. Here's the reaction from City Hall.
Shocking, to say the least. I'd rather have a terrorist living in our midst. At least they believe in a god, even if it's a smelly brown god.
Meg, how the hell could you do something like this?
If a man hath ears, let him hear, Brian.
All right, what's the worst that could happen? This is the 21st century. People are tolerant.
Boo!
Well, this is nothing. Probably just a random act of violence.
Fortnite sucks!
I thought only he without sin could cast the first Prius.
Boo!